fuck with you right now. I'd like to take a look at this. Whoa. Let's reload the energy and let's burn out these freaks.
Find a new friend. This worm fixation is screwing with her bottom line.
Huh?
Burn. Got a hunting rifle.
Everyone all right?
Let's put quiet muzzle. Sorry. Impact hammer, armor parts, apples, may. What the hell? Okay. Everything just come to life.
Can you imagine being frozen for 10 years, sailing through space in a room such as this?
I'll take a look at this plasma rifle. Okay. A lock on flamethrower, huh? That's what it is. take a look around here for a bit. Here it is. And all of them? Wonder who the king was here. Not very orderly place now, is it? Nor does it have good defense. I expected more from our oh so powerful king. Guess I'll take that.
Jinlei's gonna be pleased as pie when we show her these.
Very. I can crawl under those, huh? Speed grip, mustache, and another grenade launcher. Well, that takes care of the outlaws. So I'd say I'm done here. Hello, once again.
You returned, and in one piece. Color me impressed.
Well, I got the part.
Good work. I'll take those. I need you to head through the large door at the far end of engineering. Take the elevator down into the machinery shaft. There's a terminal in the back. Activate it when I call over the ship's PA. And bring weapons. There's a slight mantipillar infestation.
Mantipillar? Slight.
More than a few. Less than a hive. Nothing you can't handle. We were salvaging parts from a ship. Turned out there were eggs inside. They got into the radiators, and here we are.
Don't worry, Miss Junlei. We'll be super gentle with the ship. You don't got a thing to worry about. I mean, aside from fires and such.
I'm genuinely heartened to hear that. Thank you.
Okay. Mantipillars, huh? Okay, where's the workbench? I'll take it. Excuse me? Break that down. Break this down. Break that down. And this. Yeah, super quiet, discreet fires coming out from for you. Yeah, I wonder how that will work out. And honestly, I'll prefer spread and sway. Like, sure, you won't hear the thing going off, but you'll definitely hear the screams of agony. I'd say that's a bit far more louder than what you normally hear. Wait, I did get a hammer. Why can't I break down that hammer? Oh wait, it's hers. Kinda forgot about that. Secret items can be no greater than 5 levels above you. Ah. I only have 5 bits now. Honestly, I don't really mind if I run out of money. I'll do one more favor.
The controls are in the back of the machinery shaft area. Keep clear of the radio. You don't need to kill the master, but I'd be my three for you today. I've got this thing.
Found you. Yes, very much. Don't burn out. So was that all of them? Yeah. I don't take too greatly with bugs. Burning out.
Wait. Good news. Song tells me the security mechanicals booted up and killed a bunch of mantis. Bad news. Diagnostic says their circuit boards are fused from the heat, so they're not too picky about who they kill next. Sneak past if you can. Shoot back if you need to. I can always fix them.
Forming an area sweep now. Resetting actions.
Now? The fuck is that?
Here goes.
Well, I guess they're dealing with a few system shocks. Damn bard. Must be a way down.
Process in.
Look out!
Security. Target locked.
That's the last of them.
Definitely a lot of explosive here. Cycle droplet punks.
Done. The temperatures are dropping. Stop by once you've found your way out of there. Groundbreaker owes you thanks.
Yeah. I'll take fall damage. What's this?
This is Halcyon News. We interrupt your regular.
Hello?
My boards are returning to green. What a weight that is off my shoulders. I don't normally tolerate outsiders mucking about in my station's guts, but you're all right. The temperature should be dropping as we speak. I'll see to it the crew knows who kept us all from boiling alive. If you've got time, I believe Edna has a comms issue that could use your attention.
Edna?
I've also authorized Doc and Furu to sell you our premium meds.
What's it like being in command right
Frustrating.
Here?
Everything down to the circuit boards is past warranty, so I have the pleasure of making life-or-death decisions on a shoestring budget. Plus, there's no time to train my successor or document fixes in a way that anyone outside the family would understand.
Is this ship a family business?
Sure is. The Tennysons came over on the Groundbreaker. My grandmother, Chief Gaying, kept it together during the crossing and until she died. I was promoted only recently, when my mom died. Then I took the leap from Chief Engineer to Captain.
They must have been amazing people to have taught you all you know, I mean, which is a lot.
That means a lot coming from a fellow engineer.
It was a big change.
It was different knowing that I couldn't turn to anyone who could answer the tough questions for me. Maybe you can see why I'm protective of Groundbreaker. This ship is family. It's got tinkerings and bypasses that only Tennysons know about.
Back to my
You've
questions.
Got my attention.
Yeah. I'd say I'm done here. Next time I'll take a look, see where I can find that Frenchman who can help translate that.